my shroud an arrow into the air. It fell to earth, I knew not where, for so swiftly it flew the side, could not follow it in its flight. For who has sight so keen and strong that it can follow the flight of song? Long, long, long afterward in an oak, I found